Last one was said, there's a gal down there, and she asked me, hey, could you sing Lawdy and Miss Clawdy for me in our next concert? It's a girl named Trish right there. So, being the gracious guy that I am, I looked at her and said, forget it, no.